All right, thanks for coming back for step number two, or secret number two, in the 8 secrets to a consistent money-making business. This is the 8 secrets that I talk about in my signature talk, 8 secrets to a consistent money-making business, with myself, Katrina Sawa, the Jumpstart Your Biz Coach, jumpstartyourbiznow.com. And today we're talking about secret number two. So last time we talked about knowing your big picture vision, your goals, and believing it's possible. That was number one. Number two is developing the right pricing and offerings for you and your ideal lifestyle. Now, this is big because a lot of times entrepreneurs get into business and they think, well, especially coaches and consultants, although I work with so many different types of business owners, it's hard to generalize here on your pricing. But most people I talk to when they're newer in business are not charging enough. Okay, so just know if you're watching this that you're probably could raise your rates and nobody's gonna blink an eye, okay? And if people are not buying at the rate that you are currently offering your services or your products or programs, it's probably just because you're not talking to enough people. Not everybody's gonna buy your products, programs, and services. You need to talk to more people to get enough people to actually pay attention and then actually raise their hand to say, yes, okay, I'll come work with you, or I'll buy your thing and click, right? So you wanna have the right pricing, the right programs, products, and offerings too. So that also means that you don't just wanna have, say, one-on-one coaching or one-on-one services or sessions. You also might wanna have a group program. You may wanna have an online training where it's pre-recorded. Like I'm doing these video series, right? This video series could go into a pre-recorded training of some sort, and I could sell that or offer that. And so you could pre-record stuff and then have people go through your content. You don't have to, you know, talk to them or have access to them. You could run all kinds of different types of business models. There's a whole host of them, actually, that I have a spreadsheet on, but it's, or an image, I would say. But you want to think, okay, I need a few things that are low price and free. I might need some in the middle range price point to catch a few people who are willing to dip more than just their big toe in, right? Maybe a couple hundred to a couple thousand. And then think about having a high-end program, please. Please don't wait to have a high-end offering. I don't know what, it could be a VIP day for $5,000. It could be a VIP day for $1,000 if you think that's high-end, but high-end is usually $5,000 or more. And try to think bigger again, right? So it could be an annual program with just one-on-one. It could be an annual program with a group. It could have all kinds of components in it. My high-end program, my Live Big Mastermind, has everything in the kitchen sink. It has one-on-one. It has group trainings. It has group live calls. It has live events. It has all kinds of different resources. And so you can create whatever it is you want, whatever you think you need to sell, or what will be the best thing for your audience and your ideal clients, that's what you should offer. But have a couple different ways for people to experience you or buy from you. Have some low end, low access, perhaps some middle of the road, maybe middle access, and high end, high access if you want, so that you can have people come into your world and experience you and pay you and work with you at many different levels, all right? So that's step number two, is developing the right pricing and offerings for you and your ideal lifestyle of the 8 secrets to a consistent money-making business. So I look forward to talking to you next time about number 3.